His training ethic is great. You know, he's a real big brother to me.
Ray Leonard picked up where Ali left off. His style was similar, and yours similar to Floyd.
Exactly.
Is Floyd any template for someone building their career like you are?
Yes. Yes. He's not just a big brother to me. He's like a mentor. We talk all the time.
Adrien, this is Mike Woods for the Boxing Channel. What were you guys saying to each other during the stare down? And if you can, please, no swears, no expletives.
Without swearing.
I'll swear.
I just told him that I'll clear the words up.
Swear.
I just beat him. I told him I beat him up pretty bad.
And what was his reaction?
We'll see.
Did you see anything in his eyes that indicates that you got into his brain?
He really didn't want to look at me.
Did you see what you wanted to see then in his eyes?
Of course I did. He don't want no confrontation with me. He don't want that.
What is there about his style that you're going to take advantage of?
Everything.
What is his weakness that you're going to take advantage of?
He have a lot of weaknesses. I won't say them out loud. I would just exploit all his weaknesses on Saturday night.
Any word?